back. Welcome to my channel. It's Jada Desire, and today I'm gonna be showing you guys me straightening my short natural TWA hair or whatever. I don't know my hair type, but y'all see it's curly, you know, it's growing. I cut it a couple months ago, and my birthday is the next day in this video, so I wanted my hair straightened for my 20th birthday. So I first put some oil in my hair, some Jamaican black castor oil in the beginning, as y'all can see. Then I'm putting the heat protectant all around my hair, because y'all gotta protect y'all hair with all types of heat. If you're using a blow dryer, or if you know, whatever you're using, protect your hair. And make sure you're parting your hair in sections. I feel like that's the best way to blow dry your hair after washing it, because I deep conditioned my hair before this process. So I feel like the best way to make sure my hair doesn't fall out while blow drying is to part it in a couple sections. And I just take the brush and glide it through my hair. I know it's not the greatest brush, but it works for me, y'all. And it don't take out too much of my hair. The bristle's not OD hard. So yeah, I'm just brush. I'm back, y'all. I was just trying to show y'all, like, not talk so much during this. But yeah, I'm blow drying my hair. Y'all see my edges is looking a little crazy, you know? That's why I put that castor oil, because my edges be woofing sometimes, y'all. I can't even lie, but they're growing. It's a process. They're growing. Don't come for me. But that section is done, and now, boom, voila. Don't you just love editing? Made it look like I did it so fast. But that took me about like a good 30 minutes to, you know, like 40 minutes to get it all straightened and blow dried. And now I'm about to section my hair for the straightening process. Yes. So y'all see what I'm doing. I'm just parting my hair in small to medium sections, starting from the back, and I'm about to use the mini flat iron first, because y'all see, so it's woofing. It's a little short, but it's okay. I like my short look. And I put that heat protectant again, because you know you gotta protect your hair like 10 times, like keep protecting it, because that heat is no joke. It will ruin your curls, mama. But yes, I'm gliding. That's the comb chase method, they call it. You know, take the comb and the flat iron, run it through your hair, girl. But yes, my birthday. My birthday look was cute. I'm gonna post a video of like my birthday and whatnot. And this quarantine thing has been an eye opener for me, but I've been chilling. I'm trying to grow mentally and not fall off a cliff with my weight, because I've been eating too, y'all. But my 20th birthday was fun, and this look I'm about to show y'all, I felt it was cute. Like, I felt like I did look a little, you know, grandma-like, but it's okay, because once I put the fit on and stuff, it was getting grown. But let me stop talking, show y'all what I'm doing. Y'all see, it's self-explanatory. Thank you. just wanted y'all to, you know, watch me do what I do or whatever. But y'all see now that I'm getting closer to the top, I'm giving it a little bump, you know, just a little cute bumpy bump, because my hair is a little longer in the middle, as y'all can see. And I'm just bumping my hair with the flat iron, the bigger one. I got that flat iron from Walgreens, y'all. I went to Walgreens with mask on and all, and they was having a sale, and that flat iron was like $40 something, like original price, but it was on sale for $20, so I had to get it. But y'all see, I'm almost done. I just sped it up so y'all could just like see the, you know, results and whatnot. But I'm at the top of my hair now, the front two sections, and I'm just sectioning it off piece by piece, you know. Take one step at a time, there's no need to... All right, let me stop. But yeah, more heat protectant because you don't want to burn your hair off. But yeah, so I'm just giving it a little curl, a little swivel, you know, something cute. I'm feeling it, y'all. I love my look for my birthday. Like, it was simple and, you know, I felt a little elegant because I never pictured my hair like straight and short, but I actually ended up kind of liking it. It was different, you know? And yeah. Yo, I'm so over this quarantine though, but I'm still not trying to catch no corona, so it's looking like I'm gonna be in the house most of the summer. Like, for real, for real. But y'all see what I'm doing with my hair. Just get that flat iron and flat iron, you know, I'm dancing and stuff. I was playing Pop Smoke actually. But, you know, for copyright purposes, I can't, like, play, like, the original, what, you know, so I gotta put the voiceover and stuff. You know what I'm saying, y'all. But now I'm giving myself a little side part, because a middle part would look bad. Like, it would just look bad. So I wanted a side part, something cute, a little cute side part. I would say it's deep, a deep side part, if you know what I'm saying, like... just to give it a crisp look, as straight as I could possibly get it. Ooh, that's not as straight. Okay, now it's looking a little more straight. Sometimes I do too much on our part and then I end up messing the part up. Like, it is what it is, y'all. It's a part. It's a side part. But I'm about to, you know, hit that little PC piece right there. That's probably the shortest part of my hair, y'all, because I cut my right side shorter than my left side. So, you know, it's a little uneven, but hey, you gotta do what you gotta do. I big chopped however I wanted to. Boom. I'm chatting. But as you see, I put a lot of heat protectant in my hair because I be scared. I don't want my hair to fry. Like, mind you, I don't even have that much hair on my head to be frying. So, yeah, put as much heat protectant as you feel need to be for your hair. Your hair is not as sensitive as mine because heat is damaging, y'all. I haven't straightened my hair in, like, 4 months. But my hair did get a little thicker because I've been using oils and stuff. I'll be doing more hair tutorials because I like these. It's cute. Y'all see what I'm doing. This mad police. Oh my gosh. Like, I'm so tired of hearing these stupid police near my crib. Like, I know everybody is with me on that. Like, fuck the police. Oops, excuse my language. But fuck the police. Period. Like, that's just how I feel. I'm not even gonna go into all the politicking about what's going on, but rest in peace to George Floyd and Black Lives Matter. And that's all I have to say. This needs to stop. All this police brutality BS gotta stop. And that's just on that. But I'm almost done with my hair, y'all. Y'all see, it's almost there. It's looking cute. It's looking cute. It's looking cute. Yeah. Yo, I'm chatting. I sing, y'all. I'm a singer. And I'll be singing sometimes, so don't bomb me. I just like to sing random things, even if I sound crazy. But yes, it's giving grandma. But sexy grandma, like, let me shut up. Yo, I be chatting. PCPC, y'all. You know, what is it giving? Like, I'm telling you, it's giving old lady, but sexy old lady, because I'm turning 20. Like, it's okay. I love it. And yes, I gotta play with it, you know. And I'm gonna put the next day, y'all, I put my scarf on so that it could lay flat. Y'all gonna see, like, the birthday look. It's on my Instagram or whatever. JadaDesire_ is my Instagram, y'all. But I hope y'all like it. I'm about to do my edges to just give it a little more pizzazzy, zazzazz, you know. I know y'all are probably like, what edges? Suck my dick. No, I'm sorry. But, yeah. It looks cute, y'all. I like it. My part kind of disappeared when I was flattening. Gotta flatten it or whatever, but Jada Desire, JadaDesire. I hope y'all enjoyed this tutorial. And I hope y'all like the look, you know? It's cute. It's giving a little old school vibe. I love old school vibe hairstyles. But yes, follow me, subscribe, like, comment, do all that. Show love. But peace out, y'all.